President Ruto asks government officials to work for Kenyans and deliver services diligently. President William Ruto is pleading with political leaders as well as government officials to ensure that they do all that it takes to work for Kenyans and deliver services diligently. Speaking while attending a church service in Narok, the president said his government has brought in leaders from the opposition in order to ensure the country is united. Ruto has said that there are no more excuses for failing to deliver to Kenyans. He once again assured the people of Narok that his promises, which included the development of affordable houses and construction of 11 markets, will be delivered. Here is the president speaking in Narok. Watch.
Sasa hizi tumeunda serikali ya kila mtu. Hakuna mtu sasa ya kulalamika. Hakuna mtu ya kupingana. Sasa sisi wote tusimame pamoja. Tupangane pamoja. Tuungane. Tushirikiane. Ile sasa kazi iko ni vile tutashirikiana, tutatue changamoto za taifa letu la Kenya tukiwa pamoja. Ile kazi iko sasa ni kupanga maendeleo ya taifa letu la Kenya tukiwa pamoja.